It's hard to describe how I feel inside. It's even worse to see nobody by my side. It is 4 in the morning, I just up that TV. I'm going to bed, leaving my dreams on the TV. Simon. Something somehow could start, rise and sunset will come forever. My illness leaves me weak, need fear. It's not only a headache, I also feel afraid. I worry all the time and the panic attacks. I'm scared, I feel like my soul is empty. My life's deprived of sense. Always want to scream out as loudly as I can. So it is hard to describe how I feel inside. May not be better, no.